Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're heading for Direnni Tower. And I have some things to say about Direnni Tower that I just happen to know from when I was reading all about Elder Scrolls lore and stuff. But first, just want to look at something. I have a guess as to who this person might be. Right, W. Cope with Stephanie before too much is learned. Use any means, W. The only W that's coming to mind is Lord Woodborn? Woodbone? What's her name? Minasera, I believe, mentioned him. So, could be that. Please neither confirm nor deny. It's just my guess. For all I know, there's a whole bunch of other W people hanging around. A little practice here. I think it was going through the roof. Hopefully I didn't kill anybody. Anyway. So it's funny because this is not a quest that shows up in your quest log. It's something that someone mentions and you have to take it upon yourself to go there. But yeah, I forget who mentioned it, but that's why it's indicated on the map, because they probably told us here, let's mark it on your map kind of thing. Medora is there. Dry bones are littered everywhere. Something about oppressive. The air is still and oppressive. Hi. From where do you hail? I come from Gallo Market. I'm not gonna answer you. Very interesting. So Medora is within here, and this is regarded as the oldest building or structure in Tamriel, and supposedly there's a few of these towers around that they help keep Nern, that's the planet we are, of which Tamriel is just a part. They keep it here functioning, keep the world together kind of thing. That's the interesting thing about... right off the bat here. Interesting thing about Direnni Tower. A silver maze, okay. I saw something else in here. Yep. Ow! Still got a lot of weight on our wagon. What was that sound? There's a bunch of things in there. There's some scary sounds around here. Oh, what the heck? What is that? What are you? Well, you're naked. I can't see your, Where's my, I don't want to put that away. Kinda hard to hit you. Daedra Seducer. Oh my god. A ghoul's tongue, dragon scales, wereboar's tusk, and a potion recipe. Free action. Twigs, bamboo, spider's venom, and ichor. Oh, wait. Hear that? I'm gonna go rest? Believe it or not, my stamina is way low. Enemies? Oh. Are you the enemy? I'd say so. Another note. Persephone, if you don't want to be as dead as Lysander, stop your investigations immediately. Do you really want to risk your life for a dead man? You're being watched. Yeah, being watched. By knights. Well, it's getting dark quickly out here. I continue to my rest. Okay, I got interrupted. But I leveled up! Level 10! Where do I want to put it? Can't put intelligence above 100. I didn't know that. Decisions. Well, I'm always running out of room to carry stuff, so let me put strength up to 60 then. I like willpower, agility, and endurance too. My health is now 207. I really want to put in endurance to get even more health per level, but let's do that next time. If I remember. Restoration and short blade. Oh, this guy wants to attack me. Short blade is 79%. Oh, wait. Restoration 45%. Snake venom, giant's blood, werewolf's blood, small scorpion stinger, yellow berries northern, and a red poppy, silver broadsword. Let's put this stuff right in the wagon. That's equip. Shall we try again? I really want it to be all the way up. No. This is a spooky place. Yeah, we've got a wall there. So we have to go this way. A lot of scary stuff behind this wall, sounds like. Anything else up there? Are those just dead bodies? I think they are. And I heard a werewolf. I mean, a werewolf vampire. Should I go up or down? I think the vampire sounds are coming from down below. Whoa! What was that? Where'd it come from? What's hitting me? Oh, wait. That's coming from the fire? That's weird. It put some kind of hell on me. Well, there's a door there. Whoa! Whoa! No! Crap! No! Obviously didn't mean to fall down, but two vampires? Just gotta get as far away from this as possible. I don't really need to rest at this point. My restoration's getting kind of decent. Huh! Just appeared out of nowhere. Oh! I didn't set an anchor. I need to do that. Pacified vampire with etiquette. Okay. Oh, it's been a while since I saw a rat. Wait. We fell. Well, that's a teleporter there. Oh, it calls back to that teleporter. That's how I ended up here. Oh, wait a second. It's back through that doorway. Where's the teleporter? Exit. I don't like this very much. It's like, I can't go back. Wait, I hit the wrong thing. Steel mode. We got it. Oh, I hear. I can't believe I just ran through that teleport and it ended up here. There are spooky things. I'm afraid the evil's gonna hear me. Nothing, huh? Okay. But that orange there. Oh, there's a thing in there. A wraith or something. Ghost. Yep. Where are you? Ooh. Nothing in here. Ghost. Yep. Oh, two. Get down here. Oh, hi. I did hit you once. Trying to repeat the process. I can get back to the entrance. Because this is bound to be one huge tower slash dungeon. This. Well, I can't pick that up. Or destroy it. That sounds spooky. Well, that way heads towards it. We're on a separate level though, so I'm not sure. Oh, is that a rat? Oh, hello. Gotta kill you before you kill me. Okay. Ah! Night Mother. Oh, that won't close. Right. I could hide in here, but... What the hell? I'd be stuck if something came for me. Critical strike, although I wasn't able to rest. 45%. Alright. Whoa! What the hell? Where'd you come from? Are you another one with a note? Do you have a note? W? You do have a note. Silver staff. Yep. Is that the enemy? Can I rest now? Awesome. I'm surprised I was able to level up without resting. Whoa! Is he a shadow of someone walking? No. Well, maybe. That goes down even more, though. I'm trying to make my way back to this chamber. Maybe this will be the way. It's going up. Could be. Where am I on this? Oh. Hmm. Does it just end here? Ah! That's no good. Nothing in there. Worth a try? It just ended. Let's try down here. Maybe it'll go back up. Looks biggish. Goes down though. I hear a skeleton warrior. I opened a door for you. Look what you did. So rude. You open it again. How'd you get on the other side of it? Glitch through the door. Well, I didn't see mortar. Not surprised it didn't unlock. This might be... I don't know if it leads to there. Oh, is this another teleporter thingy? It could very well be. There's something technically on the other side of it. The hell? Where am I now? I'm off here. So I remember seeing this under Wayrest, I think? All these teleporters? Ghosty? Yep, ghosty. Magical wand. I like the magical wand. Alright, so here's another teleporter, I bet. Doesn't identify them till you go through. There's another door over here, so maybe we'll check that door first. Because these teleporters seem to be one-way affairs. I just hope you can get back to the entrance at some point. This room with a door, closet type place? Empty. Okay, we have to go through there. Unless I load my save. Let me save just in case. Let me make a separate save so I don't... I keep turning my caps lock on and off. Oh my god. Okay. Replenish my mana. This is getting insane now. Another one. I guess we end up back here at some point. I hate that I didn't put a teleporter. Oh god. That stinks. Alright, we're going through another one. Maybe it's gonna empty out into here. That's loud. I guess it hurts to have no skin, because those things keep screaming. It hurts to be dead. I can feel myself rot. Hello? Come here, away from the door. Or where I can see the door, either one. Looks like I thought I was back by the entrance. I'm on the other side. I'm on the... I have to go through this. That might open it. I hope so. Oh, it's moving it. What? Oh, damn it. Oh, wait. Can I run in there? and wait for the wall to pass? Can I make it? This is insane. But yeah, I am having a great time. It's a pretty diabolical dungeon. Nice! Ah! I'm so happy now. Now I'll quick save all. Let's drop our anchor. Boop. Hopefully I didn't lock myself out of something. Like, if we have to go down that corridor at some point. Alright, so I'm gonna make another foray into this chamber. As a matter of fact, it's funny. I'm about to call an episode, just know, guys. But we can get in and out of this area. Not from here. I didn't come from here, I came from over here. I came from that teleporter, the exit, and then worked my way down and across. So as long as I keep an anchor, a teleport anchor here, I can always get back no matter what this wall is doing. And I can get forward because nothing's blocked off, it's just like it was before. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Wish me luck, and always seek adventure.